Whoa. The game right here. Just so excited for. Graphics look amazing. Look like Black Ops 2. Just a little bit more better. Whoa, I'm just crazy excited for this game to come out with like fucking PC. And I really wanna try the multiplayer, but the zombies is the most thing I'm so excited for the whole time. I guess this video is just because some things I really like about this. And some things I hate. One thing I really love is the voices, the graphics, the bad attitude that I like about this is that guy right there looks just like the other black guy. Not the black guy. The other guy, this guy is gonna show up, I think, after this. And, one thing I really hate is that people say when it comes out like Black Ops 2, it's gonna look even worse than Black Ops 2. This looks just like Black Ops 2, just a little tinge of new graphics. If you guys really like this kind of song, really, really like this. All this is what you see for Black Ops 3, maybe the starting of nothing. It's just a trailer I found, but it's just something I want to talk about. And that is so cool that this game already came out. But when it comes out for Xbox 360, something I will be excited for. So bad. Just something so excited for, I want to be. Just something I really like. And as you see, these people are doing bad things to get this deservedness that they get right now. Is what they would get right now. Right here, they're all gonna get knocked out. I don't know how. Why they get knocked out? It's just weird. But some guy's gonna fall asleep first, see, and then she's gonna fall asleep, and then he falls asleep, and then all this happens. And everyone wakes up with signs on their hands, with a swirl. See, he has it. He has it, and he has it. You saw it. Right now, the zombies are starting to come. This is probably how the video starts when you start playing the game. I don't know if it does. If it is actually happened, then I played it. Just excited for it to come though. It's just something I really want to try out. Something. Cool. If you want to see more update videos, subscribe. And yeah, look up Mark J's shout-out. We'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye. Subscribe down below where the red button is.